If you plan to visit the Chinese Lantern Festival this weekend, there are a couple of changes you need to know about. Because, of course, this weather is so cold, there's not going to be any stage performances on Friday or Saturday or even Sunday night. The festival will close at 9 p.m. every night. You can stop by the Cocoa Booth Amphitheater in Cary to check out the festival until January 8th.